In a world where precision defines creativity, one machine is stepping into the spotlight, the Bambu Lab H2D. Bambu Lab's Instagram suggests it's not just another 3D printer. With features like a servo motor with an onboard chip, dual nozzles, and even a laser cutter, think CNC is the only path to precision? Think again. The world of 3D printing is evolving faster than ever, and Bambu Lab is leading the charge with their upcoming H2D, a machine that's set to redefine what's possible in desktop fabrication. With features like industrial-grade accuracy, a built-in micro LiDAR, and even a camera on the tool head, this isn't just another 3D printer, it's a glimpse into the future of creation. With rumors swirling and competitors scrambling, interestingly, Snapmaker just rolled out massive discounts up to 50% off their machines. Coincidence? Probably not. They know what's coming, and if Bambu Lab's track record is any indicator, the H2D is about to raise the bar yet again. The H2D is modular, offering flexibility for creators. Dual nozzles, laser cutting, and a heated AMS system make it an all-in-one powerhouse. But here's the question, would you pay $1,500 for the base model or up to $2,500 to $3,000 for the full combo? It's a big investment. The Bambu H2D laser module is designed for professionals who demand precision, power, and versatility. Its leaked 40W primary laser ensures clean cuts through thicker materials, while the 2W dual diode system adds finesse for intricate engravings. Paired with advanced features like closed-loop control via an onboard chip, it ensures every movement is accurate and reliable, crucial for complex designs and multi-material projects, offering unmatched versatility for cutting and engraving. This setup ensures industrial-grade precision, capable of handling thicker materials with ease. Compare that to the LaserPecker 4, which maxes out at 20W and is designed for portability and light engraving tasks. Thanks for watching. If you're excited about the H2D, hit that like button, subscribe for more updates, and let me know in the comments, would you pay $3,000 for the full combo? Or do you think these features should make their way into the P1S or A. series? Let's discuss below in the comments.